Hello friends, my name is Ishwant and I am back with another video. In this video, we will discuss about the facts regarding the GeoSIM and the rumors that have spread on the internet about the GeoSIM. And let's get into the video. And firstly, I want to discuss about the inconvenience caused by the GeoSIM users. And I have made a list of some of those. The first one is that the three major telecom operators like Airtel, Vodafone and Idea have blocked the calls from Jio users to their networks. The second one is that in some cases, the activation for the Jio SIM has taken a longer time than actually expected because the number of users have been registering a lot per day. That is, around 6 lakh users have been registered to Jio SIMs daily for the past 3 months. And 80% of the Jio users are not using at least 1 GB of data per day, and the rest 20% are using a lot more than what expected. And due to these 20% of users, there had been a congestion, and other people near these 20% of higher usage data users have been getting their lower data speeds. And let's see what Jio has made to overcome these challenges. Before, the call drops used to be around 90% and now they have reduced to 20%, and they have been working on that to reduce to the specified limit, that is 0.2%. And they have introduced full-fledged mobile number portability, that is, any number from any other networks can be transferred to Jio networks without changing the number. And they have also introduced the home delivery of the Jio SIMs. And now the Jio SIM activation will be made in within 5 minutes by the introduction of eKYC, that is nothing but KYC, know your customer. This is the online verification of your Aadhaar card number, that is your identity. And this will be coming into action on December 31st, 2016. And it will be available in 100 cities across India. And let me tell you why you have to opt Jio SIMs. Jio is providing 4 times more data than any other operator in India. Till now, around 52 million people have registered their Jio SIMs. And there is a rumor that the 4G speeds on Jio SIMs are very low. Only 8% of the users are experiencing the slow speeds due to the congestion, as I had explained earlier, because of 20% users using a lot better than what they expected, and remaining 92% users are experiencing the consistent speeds as provided by the 4G network. On average, Jio customers have been using 25 times more data than an average data user in India. And let me talk about some of the rumors that have been spread about the Jio SIM. It is said that they have invested the black money on Jio SIM to convert the black money into white. That's not the case. Those are just rumors because the Jio have been launched in 2015, not in September 2016. First, it has been used by the Reliance customers, and then it is officially launched in September 2016. And there is a doubt that whether Jio users can use their data, voice and video calls for free up to the March 31st, 2017. And they have introduced a new plan, that is Jio Happy New Year. That is, the customers who have taken the new SIMs after the 4th December 2016 will be directly activated into the plan of Jio Happy New Year, and they will be available with free data until 31st March 2017. And there is no bad news for the Jio existing users because there is no need of taking a new SIM after the 4th December for the new plan Jio Happy New Year, because they also announced that the existing users will be directly activated into the plan of Jio Happy New Year on the 1st January 2017. They are changing the plan because there is a rule by TRAI that no plan should be greater than 90 days, that is, should not exceed 90 days. That is where they just change the plan name. There is a rumor that the SIM slots used with Jio SIM cannot be used by other SIMs. That's a fake news. The SIM slots can be used by any other SIMs thereafter. After 31st March 2017, you will be charged for data. The plans are varying from 90 rupees to 300 rupees for the basic plans. And you will be given data for internet usage and completely free voice calls, and free unlimited data overnights, and you will also be provided some amount of data at the Jio hotspots, and the voice calls are being made using the data, and this data is not taken from the internet data you have been given. That is completely different. So there is no such case of emptying your data by just voice calls. that is the data for internet and the voice calls is completely different. Jio is the first operator that is using the VoLTE technology, and all other operators are using the LTE, that is only used for faster data transfer. Even if you're using the Airtel 4G or Idea 4G or any other 4G networks, the voice calls you're making through your SIMs will not be through 4G. The call will be dropped to 3G or 2G depending on the network, because the Airtel, Idea, Vodafone, all other networks are using the only LTE 4G networks, that is used only for high speed data transfer, not for voice calls. And Jio is the one that introduced VoLTE, voice over LTE. And seriously, that will be great technological improvement in telecom network. And my suggestion is that go get a Jio SIM right now. And thanks for watching, guys. I think you can see a ball right here. Just click on that and subscribe to my channel. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you have any doubts regarding Jio or any other topics, just comment on the section below. I'll make a video on that. And if you find the video useful, just share with your friends. Thank you.